That way was certainly worth it. But I'm waiting till the sun goes down so that way I can get myself to work. Anyway, we return with The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. This is part 13. Today, we're going to be hunting down Poes. And yes, there are a total of 60 of these. But we're only going to get up to 29. Now we gotta wait for the sun to completely set. Anytime now. Yep, in the southwest portion, there's a Poe on the watchtower. Anytime. There it is. That's Poe 6. Now let's step on it and find the rest. Besides, I'm not here to hurt you. Yeah, there's a human there, so we can't turn back. There it is. Is there a way I could be able to reach? Nope. Oh, yeah. Nope, a claw shot won't work. Then... there's the Poe Soul. Gotta be a way to speed up from day to night. Fine. There's more than one way. I got rupees to burn. That was way too easy. 100 rupees got obtained. Now to get the big prize. Come on. That's another one. Now let's head eastward. There it is, straight ahead. So there's another Poe. Come on. Forgot about that. That's 8 Poe Souls now. We gotta go all the way east. This is gonna take a while. But believe you me, these Poes only show up at night. Which means that if the sun's already up and all that, you gotta wait. That's 9 souls. Come on. All right, time to head up into the sky. Come on. There it is. Nope, he's not there. But we can keep ourselves busy for a little while. Yep, we'll have to return to normal and use the Zora armor. Faster way to speed it from day to night. That's nice. 100 rupees obtained. Time to head up above. And then wait it out. Yes, I hate having to wait late until nighttime, which is dumb. It'll always be me midday, regardless. Seriously, there's gotta be a faster way to do this because I hate having to sit there and wait. An entire day consists of 10 minutes, roughly 4 minutes at night and 6 in day. That's what I hate about that. I've been trying to look up to find ways to like speed it up. Each in-game day lasts 2 minutes, 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Yep, certain enemies can only show up at night. So for now, we have to wait until night passes. Then the post kick in. Now we gotta wait it out.
That looks a bit too far to fly.
I need time now. Then once that's done, I gotta head to the Upper Zora River, and then you gotta head to Zora's Domain. Then you gotta go to the graveyard in Kakariko Village. And then you gotta head to Death Mountain, then the Gorge, then the Farron Woods, then Hyrule Field. And then once that's done, you'll get your fourth bottle. And a ghost lantern. And we'll also take part in the Malamar quest. But why is that? To get the magic armor. I'm cheesing my way through this. Screw it. This is gonna take a while. Yes, it sucks. Much of your time spent in boredom. You're just waiting for the sun to drop, so that way night kicks in, and then you can begin. Oh yeah, we still have to deliver bugs. I still have bugs accounted for, which means we will take care of that. Oh wait, we already did the donation thing for 1,000 rupees. And then you have to use rupees to help the Gorons out. Anytime now. This is taking forever. Come on. Yes, I know this is padding, but still. I'm just waiting till the sun sets so that way the Poes can come in. But you can't lie, but this is just absolutely beautiful to look at. For a game that came out in 2016, that is. If only there was a faster way to warp, like, speed up time. But no, there isn't. This is just padding. Come on. Yes, I'm bored out of my mind. Wasting 7 minutes doing nothing, just trying to head it on. And I can't even find any kind of painting. I honestly can't. Come on already. I hate it when this takes forever. Fine, let me get the Zora armor. It'll speed things up. I hate having to waste rupees like this. This better be worth it. God, I hate having to do this. There are better ways to spend my money. This ain't it. Good. Now jump and make a left. That's better. Now we wait. Again. There it is. That's 10 Poe Souls already. Oh wait, we already been through that. Warp. Next stop, Upper Zora's River. And after that, Zora's Domain. Let's use the Zora armor. Got the Poe Soul, that makes 11. Next stop, Zora's Domain. See anything. Guess we'll have to take the long way down. Hey, let's go. That makes 12. There's the other one. Okay. Get down here. Come on. Good. Yep, let's head to Kakariko Village. At least time there, Moose. Time is at a standstill. Trying to recover all of these is not gonna be easy. Now let's head for the graveyard. There are two of them here. Nice. Now we gotta pull the first graveyard on the right. Nice. All right, now let's head off to the barn shop of the second floor. Nope. What do they want? Good, we gotta do one, no one's looking. They added a third bomb, third set of bombs.
Hi.
Fine, I'll just... I don't need to have three sets of bombs. Sure, but I want to know what those third set of bombs are. Bomblings. I'll just buy 10. Yeah, bomblings are pretty much the bomb chews. Now all we need to do is exit through the second floor. There's another Poe. Come on. That's Poe Soul number 16. Yeah. If we keep this up. Now we gotta keep on going all the way to the top. That's 17. Now let's hit the Death Mountain. We need to find the second Gorn. All of this is done so that way we can get stronger. There it is! Let's head to the gorge. Northwest of the gorge bridge. On a higher ledge near a tree. Is that it? Yes, it is! Now we gotta head to that cave. Find it. Every rupee counts. Nice. Understood. Very good. There it is. Now let's hurry. That makes 20. Yeah, 20 Poe Souls already in the span of 40 minutes. No, we need to get out of here. Head out first, and then... Stop North Farron Woods. We need to head back to the area with the fog. Walk to the east end. That ain't it. There it is.
Hyrule Field.
That did it. It's better. Gotta reach at least 800 rupees. Because you're gonna need 1,000 in order for you to donate it, so that way you can have a town, Castle Town. Nice, found me a shortcut. And you need the Dominion Rod for that. You don't get that till later. Oh yeah, anytime you warp, it automatically is at midday. Loading on a higher ledge to the right. Want to waste my time now? I am in no mood for that. Before that, however, let's get this. Nice, we get 50 rupees. Now we gotta wait for the sun to set again. Thank you. Not even worth a challenge. Come on, really? Just 85 more to go. Seriously, what's with these guys? Although looking at this though, sheesh. Be right back. Back at it for more. I'm just waiting for the sun to set, honestly. Plus, getting more rupees certainly helps. Mr. Link, wait! Oh, so now you finally decide to show up! What the hell?
Greetings, Mr. Link. I've come to deliver a letter. It is a letter from Talma.
From Talma? Do I question what the hell he does? No. Link, there are some folks I want you to meet. So come to my bar right away. These guys will be powerful allies for you. Oh, that's a worm. That's better. One shot's all it takes. Now what? Seriously, this wait takes forever. I'm serious, it does. And all I'm trying to do is just like... Yeah, I'm just waiting for the sunset, so I'll be right back while I get my soup. Although the padding would feel a bit unnecessary, here, however, it is. Really do enjoy his interactions. But yeah, we're back at it again. I'm just waiting. You know what? Fine, we'll just have to get on the move then. Loser. Come on, Ocarina of Time was faster than this. Finally. Now let's see if we can find him. And a higher ledge on the right. This has to be it. I gotta wonder if Midna mind's going through all this boredom. I'm on set already! I still have like a lot of these left? Any time now. Come on already. There's got to be a faster way to do this. Here's something. There it is. Now let's move. Now we better move fast. Must be a small wooden bridge. Gotta take the claw shock points. Nice, we get the Poe Soul. That's 23. Oh. 50 rupees? Now let's warp over to Castle Town. And head south. At a theater? That's all I needed. Who'd have thought there was a theater here? Now you need to head north. As soon as you enter the area, you have to look north and find a trio of trees. As you enter North Hyrule, you need to find bushes. Found you. That's one. Let's take care of this. Is that all? That did it. Don't worry, we're almost done here. There it is. Soul. Got it. That's 27. Now let's head to Castle Town. We need to head to both exits, east and south. Don't worry, I'm not here to hurt you. Stop being a wuss. Poe Soul 28. 28 out of 60. Seriously? Yeah, that's why Wolfling doesn't like it, but he tossed the other animal.
Say, what do you like? I like picking stuff up, but I hate stone pavement because it makes my paws hurt. No one understands that.
Yeah, that's the one advantage of being Wolfling. Can talk to other animals. Even Gorons are not scared. There it is! That's Poe Soul 29. Alright, so now that we got 29 minimum, let's head back. We need to meet up with that guy. He has something to give us. Look for the house north of Thelma's bar. Where is it? It's to the north of Thelma's bar. This must be it. Giovanni's house. What happened here? You did it! I can move again! This is all thanks to you, right? Oh, I have to thank you. Will this do? We obtained the fourth bottle, but you noticed that this there. The Great Fairy's Tears. This bottle holds sacred water that contains the Great Fairy's prayers. Set it to any and drink to replenish life energy and for a while boost attack strength. I can hear you get this stuff in the cave on the western edge of the Gerudo Desert too, but my body's still golden. Does this mean my soul is not whole? That's strange. Maybe we need the souls of 60 ghosts. Can I ask another favor of you, doggy? Can you defeat more ghosts? Just 31 more. It must be tough finding these creepy crawlies, right? Take this lantern with you. We obtain a ghost lantern. This useless lantern will light up when there are ghosts nearby. Set it, and it doesn't need any oil. Thank you. I hear voices coming from Giovanni's room, but I wonder if there's something keeping him in there. No, we need to exit. But either way, we're pretty much done here. Yeah, but we will have to come back here once we get all the Poe Souls. I think that's going to be it for this. Because the next one's actually going to be a very expensive one. Cost you 1,868 rupees to complete. Yep, you need 2,000 rupees for this. And it's going to be a hassle in and of itself. So yes, that is going to be it. That's it for this. If you enjoy it, hit the like button. It means a lot. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and click the bell. Our work isn't finished. Next up, we got to do the Malamart stuff. And it's going to be a doozy. This is MegamanNG signing off. Peace out.